Hello and welcome! In this video, I will show you how to download and set up the IAR Embedded Workbench for STM8 microcontroller. First, open your browser and go to IAR's website. There, click on Find Your Tool. You can enter the device's part number or select a specific architecture. Let's choose STM8. Next, download the installation file to your computer. I will request the license file shortly later. Once the download has completed, open the file. And wait for this window. Now, click on Install IAR Embedded Workbench. And the installation wizard will start. Don't forget to select the drivers for your development board. And after choosing installation path, let the wizard continue. Confirm the driver installation for USB dongles. This step may take a while, so I will fast forward. Once the install wizard finishes, launch the program for setting up the license. To activate the program, select Register to get an evaluation license. Here, you can disable the wizard at startup. And click on Register. There are two types of licenses: a time limited for 30 days and a code size limited. The last one is what I will request. Complete the registration, it's free. Describe briefly your project, and after that, submit your registration. Check your email for confirm your registration by clicking on the link below. Your registration is now complete. Finally, copy the license number and paste it to activate your license. The activation process may take a while, so be patient. You will know the activation was successful when you receive this message. Thanks for watching!